In question 12, we have two filament lamps connected in parallel to a 12-volt supply, whereas for the total current drawn from the supply. Well, current is power over voltage, which is a 24-watt bulb over 12 plus a 6-watt bulb over 12. This is 2 plus 0.5, which is 2.5 amps, which is answer D.